Hello guys, it's Dimitri. And in this video, we're going to bake a homemade bread. It's about half a kilo, very easy to make and very tasty. I hope you enjoy this video, guys. Let's bake! 2 cups of flour, 1 tablespoon of salt, about 15 grams of yeast, also 1 cup of water that will not be warm so that your finger burns, but surely not cold, and 1 clean towel so you can cover up the dough later. You will need 1 bowl for the flour and the salt, and 1 bowl for the water and the yeast. We mix for about 30 seconds or so. Now we'll put the water in the small bowl. We cut open the bag of yeast, about 15 grams. We put it in. And now what you need to do is mix. And because the dry yeast has big pieces, you need to break them down in smaller pieces. This takes some time, about 1-2 minutes, depends. Now it's done, guys. You can see the dry yeast has disappeared and the water has gotten its color. It's perfect. And that's how it should be. You should let it activate the yeast for about 15 minutes. So, now it should be ready. And if you start mixing it, you'll see the bubbles coming. So that means that the yeast has activated and you can start making your dough. Now, we put the yeast inside of the big bowl. And we can start mixing first with a spoon. Now that it's gotten a little bit harder, you can start working it with your hand. Now you should form a ball. And you just let it rest for about half an hour. Now guys, we'll get a towel and cover it up so it can get in the room temperature, and you should leave it, like I said earlier, for about 30 minutes. So we take away our cover and we place our bread on our surface. And now you just cover the bread for 40 minutes and keep waiting. Put it in the oven in 200 degrees for about 45 minutes. So, our bread is ready. We're getting it out of the oven. Our bread is ready, and because we like to eat it soft, I'll place some cover so the bread will get even more warm and then get soft. I place the cover for about 5 minutes. So, I'm done, guys, with the bread, and I'm 100% sure that it was successful, but I wanted to be certain, so I did a very great sandwich. So nice, guys. It's a little bit crunchy, but still soft, and it's very good and actually easy to make. The most hard part about doing the bread is waiting. So, if you liked our video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys!